You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on setting up two-step verification on your Roblox account on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Two-step verification will protect your account from hackers and people who get your password. When it's enabled, if someone logs into your account from an unrecognized device, they will have to enter a code that is sent to your email in order to continue. You need to have a verified email on your Roblox account to set up 2FA, so make sure you add an email first if you don't have one already. When you are on the home screen of Roblox, tap the three dots button on the bottom right. Scroll down and tap Settings. In Settings, select Security. In Security, under the two-step verification heading, enable the toggle called Email Codes to confirm your identity. Now that's done, whenever you log into Roblox from a new device, it will send you a confirmation code to your email address that you will need to enter to continue. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.